Hi guys, hope you all are doing great. So in today's video, I'm going to review and swatch Bellora Cosmetics Leave No Evidence liquid lipsticks. So I have here 5 shades from their range. This is how the outer packaging looks like. It comes in this kind of a cardboard packaging, and inside you have product in this kind of translucent tubes. So all the colors you can see very well through the tube, like the transparent plastic, and they look really nice. And I have 5 shades. I have already worn and tried shade called hazelnut, and I really like how these feel. They feel really comfortable on the lips, and the pigmentation is really nice. These are Made Safe certified. Yeah, these lipsticks are priced at ₹5.99 each, and I got these on discount from Amazon long back. I think it's been 3-4 months since I've been collecting these during my hauls. You must have noted that I buy 1 or 2 lipsticks every now and then. So that's how I have 5 shades with me. So without wasting much time, let's just jump into the review. You will see how these look on my lips, and these stay on for good 7 to 8 hours. These do not feel drying at all. They do not feel cracking or sticky. Very nice smooth finish. I really like this formula. Before you guys start asking, the lipstick I have right now is Snuggle Secret from NY Bay. I really like this color on me. I'm not into peachy tone nudes, but this color looks really good, as you can see. So let's do the swatches. It feels very comfortable. It takes some time to dry down. It doesn't dry completely, I mean within few seconds. It takes a bit time. As you must have observed, that the pigmentation is very good. Texture is very smooth, no matter which color is it. There is no patchiness. There are no streaks. Or the fragrance which is there is very, very faint. You won't even notice it after a few seconds. And honestly, I'm really impressed with the formulation. So yeah, I really enjoy these lipsticks. If you are looking for good liquid lipsticks that stay on for a long time and don't dry out your lips and feel very comfortable, then do give these a shot. All the colors are kind of complex. They are not flat matte red or flat pink or baby pink or magenta pink. They are kind of mixed. So you'll have to figure out which color you want. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I'm going to link this lipstick in the description box below. Do not forget to check it out. If you are new here, please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys very, very soon in my next video. Till then, take care and bye.